came here, there were banners hanging in the enclave. I wonder when they all came to life.
In Arcanist Matthias.
So how did you learn about where we're headed?
From burial field notes. There was something the writer wasn't saying. Something important they didn't write down. I'm certain of it.
So you had a hunch?
A hypothesis.
Right.
What secrets must they hold?
Let's find out.
Some type, something other Arcanists would recognize. Shift in energy. We create a big enough change, the wires detect it, the marker triggers.
Like a fire alarm?
Exactly. That shaper object across from the marker is made for echoes.
Got it. Let's build a fire.
It's working. But the marker won't trigger without a larger shift in energy. More echoes needed. should be close.
Looks like the Echo attracted some slimy friends.
Ah, yes. Unpleasant.
They're fascinating creatures, but only from very far away.
Behind a wall, with the lights on.
Matthias, how did you do this work without freelancer help?
Slowly. My fearsome associate. Slowly. This task alone would certainly require many uncomfortable nights in the jungle.
This book you're looking for?
The Elysian Manuscript.
Right. What do you think you'll find in there?
Find? Well, Arcanists pursue the truth, but time twists truth, hides it. The manuscript is a window to a very old truth. Now a fact. Looks like we'll need more. We should be close. For sure. My theory, however, is we learn something about the hidden runes. Is shifting.
Been triggered.
The Arcanist fire alarm.
Precisely.
Thank you.
what the Arcanists left for us.
Got it. Very strange energy signature.
So, runes, what are they?
Secret writing. A technique lost and forgotten. To think the key to my work was right in front of me.
Got it?
I did. Oh dear, the energy is starting to fluctuate.
Does that mean hurry?
Yes. That should be enough. But I think I know how to find more of these runes.
You think they'll help?
Yes, I'll explain when we get back to Fort Tarsus, but first... Thank you. These runes hold the key to finding the Elysian manuscript. I'm certain.
Freelancer? Freelancer, yes, excellent, you're here.
Matthias,
Need something?
So many things you are doing. I'm good.
The best day stick. That must wear you down.
Thank you. Word of caution. I'm reading a spike of Shaper energy. Those ready to hatch? Just be careful. We've got Shaper fragments, they're scattered through the area. Okay, that's one. Too many scorpions are heading this way. Should be it. I'll notify the Arcanists. They'll want to study the fragments.
you believe all the mess out here? You can't turn around like...
Ah, Freelancer. What can
I just... That... I don't actually... With... I didn't... You should be proud. But that's...
Wonderful you have some time to help. I have several things that... Heard Tassin mumbling about the Dominion? Did you know I once hid in a mound of rotting fungus to avoid one of their patrols? Rashes for days.
Nice. Got some details for me?
Can you take a look at some field equipment for me? I fear it may be damaged.
I'll get over there.
Again, that would be a big help.
I'll see what I can do.
Good. Good. Please continue. Deal with those creatures first, then attempt repairs. Fantastic! Another one finished. I'm calling that finished. Well done. This work is getting done. Thank you. Yes, that should be enough. Seems complete, I think. Here, find fragments, silence it immediately.